Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Last time we studied this in detail. Now we have questions regarding it. So first, Rayan will revise this one. Rayan, repeat, revise this page.
Read one Azhaba.
Azhaba.
Azhaba ila al-bayt. I want to go to house. أريد أن أذهب إلى المسجد. I want to go to mosque. أريد أن أذهب إلى المدرسة. I want to go to school. أريد أن أذهب إلى المكاتبة. I want to go to library. أريد أن أذهب إلى الملعب. I want to go to playground. أريد أن ألعب كرة القدم. I want to play football. أريد أن ألعب كرة
ألعب.
ألعب كرة السلة. I want to play basketball. أريد أن ألعب كرة الطائرة. I want to play handball.
Volleyball. كرة الطائرة. Volleyball.
أريد أن ألعب كرة اليد. I want to play handball. أريد أن ألعب كرة الطاولة. I want to play tennis.
Table tennis, okay.
Table tennis. أريد أن أكتب الواجب. I want to do my homework.
I want to write the homework.
I want to write the homework. أريد أن أكتب الرسالة. I want to write a letter. أريد أن أقرأ القرآن. I want to read Quran. أريد أن أقرأ الصحيفة. I want to read
newspaper.
Newspaper. أريد أن أقرأ الدرس. I want to read
the lesson. I want to read the lesson.
I want to read the lesson. أريد أن أقرأ الكتاب. I want to read the book. أريد أن أقرأ القصة. I want to read
the story.
The story.
Now we have questions and answers. So Latifa, read and translate them.
ماذا تريد؟ What are you doing?
What do you want?
What do you want? أريد أن أذهب إلى المسجد. I want to go to the mosque.
Okay.
ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن أقرأ القرآن.
I want to read القرآن.
أقرأ القرآن. I want to read the Quran. ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن أكتب الواجب. أكتب الواجب. I want to write the homework. ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن ألعب كرة القدم. I want to play football.
Rayan.
ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن أذهب إلى المسجد. I want to go to mosque. ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن أقرأ القرآن. I want to read Quran. ماذا تريد؟ What do you want? أريد أن أكتب الواجب. I want to do my homework. Maza to read. What do you want? Read one. Alago kratul kadam. I want to play basketball.
Football.
Football.
Now we have same questions for females.
Maza to read. Dina. What do you want? Read one. As have I al maktab. I want to go to the library. Maza to read. Dina. What do you want? Read an akra akisar. I want to read stories. Maza to read. Dina. What do you want? Read an aktubur rasala. I want to write. Aktubur rasala. I want to write letter. Maza to read. Dina. What do you want? Read an al aktubur rasala. I want to play basketball.
Latifa.
Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu an azhaba ila al maktaba. I want to go to the library. Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu an akra al kissa. I want to read the story. Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu an aktabu aktubal rasala. I want to write the story.
Letter or message.
Okay, I want to write the message. Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu an al-abal abakuratal salaha. I want to play basketball.
Still connect. So what is the sentence for the first picture?
Uridu an akra'a as-sahifa.
Wrong answer. This is not the picture sentence for the
with
first
ball picture.
Sorry?
Uridu an al-aba kuratul tavila.
Kurata ta'ira. This is the first picture, okay?
I want to play
volleyball. Next.
Uridu an akra usahiba. I want to read the newspaper.
Correct.
Uridu an al abwa kuratul tabla. I want to play tennis ball. Uridu an azhaba ila al bayt. I want to go to the house.
Uridu an al abu kuratul. I want to play volleyball. I want to play volleyball. Uridu an akra as-sahifa. I want to read newspaper. Uridu an al-aba kuratat tawila. I want to play tennis ball. Uridu an azhaba ila al-bayt.
Now you will answer these questions according to the picture.
Maza turid. What do you want? Uridu an al-aba kurat as-sala.
Kurat al-yad.
I want to play handball. Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu azhaba ilal masjid. Ilal madrasa. I want to go to school. Maza turid. What do you want? Uridu an azhaba ilal malab. I want to go to the playground. Maza turidina. What do you want? Uridu akra al kitab. I want to read book. Maza to read. What do you want? Uridu.
Uridu an.
Uridu an.
Aktuba.
Al-wajib.
Okay, Aktuba al-wajib. Okay.
Maza turidu? What do you want? Uridu an.
Uridu an alaba kuratul yad.
Uridu an alaba kuratul yad. I want to play throw catch
ball. Handball.
Handball.
Do you know what is handball?
The one we play.
Do you know what is handball?
No.
This is called handball. Let me try to play some video on YouTube from short video.
Look familiar? A long day of teaching, followed by hours of grading at home.
Okay.
Yes, sir, we got it.
This is called handball. Next.
Maza turidina, what do you want? Uridu al-madrasa?
Uridu an azhaba ila al-madrasa.
An azhaba, azhaba al-madrasa.
Azhaba ila al-madrasa.
Ashaba ilal madrasa. I want to go to the school. Maza turidu. What do you want? Uridu playground. Uridu an.
Ashaba.
Uridu ashaba an.
Uridu an ashaba ilal mala.
أريد أن أذهب إلى الملعب. I want to go to the playground. ماذا تريدين? What do you want? أريد أذهب.
أذهب. أريد.
أذهب.
Not أذهب. أذهب mean go. Here we want to read.
أريد أقرأ.
Uridu an akra'a.
Uridu an akra'a lilgatal arabiya. I want to read Arabic language. Maza turidu, what do you want? Uridu an akrabu an aktabu alwajib.
Uridu an aktubal wajib, okay?
An aktubal wajib.
So here he is telling you that an gives fatha to the next word. Remember this. Whenever we have an, we use fatha with the next word, okay? What do you learn? What did you learn here? Tell me.
Put an, fatha will change.
Sorry?
If we are putting an, so there will be a fatha.
Fatha to with the next word, okay?
With the next word.
Now read these sentences and translate them.
أريد أن أذهب إلى المسجد. I want to go to the mosque. أريد أن أصلي الظهر. I want to pray الظهر. أريد أن أذهب إلى الحمام. I want to go to the washroom. أحب أن أقرأ القصص. I love to read stories. أحب أن ألعب الكرة. I love to play with the ball.
أريد أن أذهب إلى المسجد. I want to go to mosque. أريد أن أصلي الظهر. I want to play الظهر. أريد أن أذهب إلى الحمام. I want to go to washroom. أحب أن أقرأ القصص. I love to read stories. أحب أن ألعب الكرة. I love to play with ball.
Next.
أغسل وجوهي بالصابون. وجهي بالصابون.
I wash
my face with soap.
Correct.
Amshutu shari bil mushti. I comb my hair. Akratam bil.
I comb my hair with the comb. Bil mushti mean with the comb.
With the comb. I comb hair with the comb. Akulatam bil mi bil mil aka. I eat my breakfast.
I eat the food. Atama mean the food.
I eat the food. Azhaba il madrasa
with the spoon. Bil mil aka.
I eat the food with the spoon. Azhaba il madrasa with the raja.
Azhabu. When
I go to school with the bicycle.
Read this sentence again.
Azhaba.
Azhabu. Listen. It is Azhabu, not Azhaba.
Azhaba.
Mr. Dian, when we have an, we say Azhaba. When we don't have an, we say Azhabu. Okay?
أذهب إلى المدرسة بالدراجة.
Okay, now tell me when we say أذهب and when we say أذهب. لطيفة, can you tell me?
When we say أن, we say أذهب.
Correct.
And when we don't say أن, then it's أذهب.
Correct. Rayan, tell me. When we say Azhaba and when we say Azhabu?
There is an, that's then we will say Azhaba.
Correct.
There is no an, then we will say Azhabu.
Correct. Next, Latifa.
أغسل وجهي بالصابون. I wash my face with soap.
With soap, okay.
أمشط شعري بالمشط. I comb my hair with a comb.
Good. Next.
You have to scroll down.
I did it, but I think this.
Yeah, now it's too. أكل الطعام بالمئكة. I eat my food with a spoon.
Correct.
أذهب إلى المدرسة بالدراجة. I go to school with a bicycle.
Correct. So you will put check mark or cross mark here. So, okay, start. If sentence
is
it is sahi or khata?
Khata.
Aksilo wajhi bis sabun. It is sahi.
It's khat.
We use soap on our face. We aksilo. Yes. I wash my face with the soap. Sahi.
Sahi. Akra'ul qasas al-mufid. Al-mufid. I read beneficial stories.
So it is sahi or khata?
It's sahi.
There is one problem here. Qasas is irrational plural. Irrational plural is feminine. So we should have mufida tamal buta here. So it is khata.
Okay.
Grammatical mistake.
أذهب إلى المدرسة مدرسة بالحافلة. It should be المدرسة تي
no
بالحافلة.
This sentence is correct. There is no grammatical mistake. They have not written vowel here, but it is not necessary. Okay. To skip cutting vowel, so it is correct.
صحيح. أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة. أستيقظ means
I wake up
at 4 o'clock.
Hold for a minute, I will be back. Find the mistake in this sentence.
Okay.
So what is the mistake in this one?
Here astaikizu fi asarabia.
No. You see sa has tamal buta, so it is feminine. But rabia does not have tamal buta. It must have tamal buta because gender must be same for both words. Okay, so rabia is the wrong word here. Khata. Okay.
Okay.
Next.
Yes. يذهب أمي إلى المدرسة. My mom goes to the school. It's sahi.
No, يذهب is for male and أمي is female. So here, what is the correct?
يذهب.
Correct. Mr. Ryan.
أغسل وجهي بالصابون. I wash face with soap. But say أقرأ القصص مفيد. Yeah. I story.
Read beneficial stories.
I read beneficial stories.
Is there any mistake here?
Sahi.
No, not Sahi. Khata. Latifa, tell him the mistake.
Akra'ul Qasas. Qasas is a plural form. That's why Al-Mufid. The
ta
should come, that's why it's wrong.
Qasas is irrational plural, non-intelligent plural. That's why ta malbuta should come, okay?
Okay.
Next.
Azhaba ila al-madrasa.
Azhabu. No on here.
Azhabu ila al-madrasa bil-hafila. Correct. أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة. الرابعة.
So we need to add Tamil Bhuta to رابعة, okay?
رابعة. يذهب أمي. إِلَى الْمَدْرَسَةِ خَطَا تَذْهَبُ أُمِّي إِلَى الْمَدْرَسَةِ It's writing يَذْهَب
Here you both need to tell the time according to the picture.
اِقْرَأْ وَالْكُتُبْ السَّاعَةَ
What is the time in the first one?
ثَلَاثِيَةَ
السَّاعَةُ الثَّالِثَةَ
السَّاعَةُ الثَّالِثَةَ السَّاعَةُ الثَّالِثَةَ
Salisa, let's write it for you.
Salisa, Salisa.
Asatus.
Putia.
Sadisa.
Sadisa. Asas. Wahida.
As-sa'atus-ta-si'a. Latifa.
Sa'atus-salasiya.
Salisa.
Salisa. 3 o'clock. Saatus.
Sadisa.
Salita.
Sadisa.
Sadisa. 6 o'clock. Asaatul. Ahida.
Wahida.
1 o'clock. Wahida. 1 o'clock. As-sa'atul
Tasi'a.
Tasi'a. Sa'atul Tasi'a.
Latifa, did you prepare Surah Baqarah?
Yes.
Okay, start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم يوقنون وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكَ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ وَبِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ
يُوقِنُونَ
أُولَٰئِكَ عَلَىٰ هُدًى مِّن رَّبِّهِمْ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ ختم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم ومن الناس من يقول آمنا بالله واليوم الآخر وما هم ينفقون يؤمنون
Okay, we'll continue on this okay. next time. So now share your screen. Share the sound as well. Okay, whose account is this?
Ryan's.
Okay, open Google. Search in Google. Yes, open Google and search here. You need to make the search memorize learn Quran. Not this search directly. Close it. Search in Google. Can you hear me?
Search in Google, okay.
Yes.
Sir, there is an account for him in Google Chrome.
Okay, do whatever. You can use Google or you can use Google Chrome. Both are okay. Just to make a search. Close this memorize. Can you hear me?
Yes, you can.
Open Google.
No, sir, there is already an account over here, memorize.com.
No, you don't understand me. Open Google. Let me tell you. Open Google.
Okay.
Now type here, memorize, learn Quran.
Memorize, learn Quran.
Quran. The spelling of memorize need to be changed. M-E-M-R-I-S-E. M-E-M-R-I-S-E. Now, click on the first link. Get started now. Okay. Latifa, you do the same on your device also.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you can start. Yes. Click on 15 minutes, yes.
Yeah.
Wrong answer.
Cuantos. Dos.
Okay, now it is completed.
I'm in 19.
Okay, You'll get better with time. Today is your first day in this one. Okay. Inshallah, we'll continue next time from here, okay?
Okay.
Any question?
No.
Ma salama.
Ma salama.